Greetings all, and welcome back to Cyntraus Plays ARK. I've gotten to level 10, and you see I have a chest here. I had three chests at one place at one time, and that was on the beach. My beachfront property has failed me. Finally had a T-Rex move in, and he destroyed my hut, and me a few times, and up and down, and all along the beach there have been raptors and I forget what other one killed me a lot. I have moved to down there at the bottom in the center. Just across that little ravine. Our little inlet, which is over here. I've died here a couple times as well. I attacked a turtle, which I thought was going to be an easy kill. Turned out to not be. And found spear to be a great little weapon. I'm cold. But it's nighttime. Oh, I learned some new things to build. What am I doing? Yeah, this here inventory. Compass I want to build. That might help me maneuver around a bit. Maybe that puts stuff on the map as well. Maybe a compass will put a just wishful thinking. We'll put an icon on the map of where I am. But metal 5, I got one. I think. One or two. Maybe just one. Oh, I had 3 metal at my other base. But yeah, one metal. So I'm gonna pound some rock with my pick and try to get 4 more metal. And wait for some sunshine to come out as well. Killed probably a dino that you end up riding. But he gave me lots of hides and lots of meat, so I cooked that up. Some berries and some of these. 9:45. Okay. Discovered that it ruins one item at a time. So 5 minutes down, it'll go down to 41. So that's neat. I didn't know how that worked. I thought when you gathered it that maybe they expired as you gathered them. And each one you picked up had that time limit, but no, it's on the stack.
Which is nice.
Also loaded the game with low memory setting, 4 gigs. I only have 10 gigs on my system, but that's helping frames a lot. And right now I'm uploading a Factorio. I'm recording, and frames are dropping a little bit. I was getting 26-30 frames, now it's down like 18-20. But the game is very playable right now. So that's better. I'm going to go back and view some of my other videos. I hope they weren't too bad. I know the frames were killing me, and I don't know how that responded on the recording or how it came through on the recording software. Maybe it's horrible. So give me a thumbs down if the video is just too much of a bear to watch. There's a turtle that killed me. I'm gonna leave him alone, because, well, he killed me. And I've gotten, I got gloves now, and I can make, boots, or beats, cloth, cloth boots, but I need 6 hide, and I only have 2 left. That's helped me survive a little bit more, survive the cold and survive the heat. Believe it or not, this area used to be all getting too hot. Need to cool down. Ah! Sniper! Now let me see if I can make a compass. I'm gonna go, oops, not that one. This one, yeah. Get some rocks, and then get some metal. Probably just gonna be stone and flint. Nope. Look at that, one metal. I'll be making a few of these picks. What else did I research? I researched mortar and pestle. So I can make a narcotic tube. One tube. Whoa. No doubt. Three metal, so that gives me four. What do I need? Five? I need five, right? That was just a minute ago. One, three. Got one in the bank. In the bank. One in a chest. One metal. Nice. Let's make it and see what it does. Oh, I had three hide. I only need three more hide. Craftables. Compass. Craft item. Let's see. 458. Experience. Ooh, I gave me 2 points of experience. Nice. Inventory item. Let's put a compass down there. Use this to find what direction we're heading. Nine. Grab Mr. Turtle. Oh, hi. He won't attack me either. He's probably a good mount to have. Compass on map. Nope, no such luck. No icon. But, I thought that was north. Which I want this to say that's north. I guess I really don't know where I am, but maybe this will help. A spoiled armor berry. Okay, I'm gonna play some more and come back and get some more metal. Okay, I was just encumbered by being too heavy, so I threw a bunch of stuff in here. And I can save half my stone, the metals, the narcoberries, flint, and... out of these nine times, those will take, those will sit in there a good while. Oh, and I got a water bottle. How's my water? Let's drink it. And go fill it back up. I made a water skin. Now I got two pieces of meat left. Need to find another one of those dinos. Fill her up, thank you. And I pretty much cleared all this away and was about to go explore into the forest up here. I'll get my spear ready just in case. Plenty of fibers and I need thatch. I need to finish my house. My house. I wonder if gathering increases your XP. I don't know. Oh, poor baby's awake. Give her a little time to see if she falls back asleep. It's only 1 o'clock. I'll go get her a new cup. Let's get a safe place. Don't prompt my house. Oops. Oh, I didn't put a door on. I can put a door on. Hey, get back. Thanks. Alright, diaper change and a fresh cup. Hopefully that'll do it. Here I am. middle of the night, can't sleep, 1 o'clock in the morning, I give myself another hour to play, and then try to get some sleep before work. Now, here is that little inlet into a forest. That is east northeast. Get away from my hut, dude. Oh, I didn't see that guy up there. Gonna do a quick little explore trip. Gonna find anything fancy. Even though dinos are big, they can be quiet. All untouched wilderness. Don't want to get lost. Oh, Dodo, I'll take you. Need some hides. Where'd you go? There you are. Nice. What is this thing? Put tamming food in last slot item to feed. Maybe a pet? These are gonna be hides for me. Oh, too high, not much. Tamming food. Berries? Wonder if it's berries. Let's go cook my food. There's one of the guys. Oh, they respawn rather quickly. Looks like we have a mate. Gonna make some more spears. Don't want to run out of spears. Oh yeah. Alright, level 10. I don't know if that's a mountable beast or not, but I'm not there anyways. Five hide, 10 raw meat. That's nice. Where's my tree? Twelve meats, very nice. What else I got? I got fiber. I got a thatch. Can I put a piece of roof on? Oh wait, I got I got hide. So let's make a boots. And now, that roof, I can make two. I'll make two of those. boots. Alright. Indiana Jones. Oh, he can just walk right in.
Number 7.
Wonder? I wonder. Very nice. Okay, so I killed a couple dudes. I'm exploring. I'm digging stuff. We'll come back next time and have a few more levels and learn some more stuff. What do we got to learn? Pistol, we got gunpowder, spark powder, standing torch, multi-panel flag. Last time I got 9 engrams for the level, so those are increasing as the costs are increasing. Gravestone. Oh, wait, I made I can make a bag. And it's a one-time spawn point. Yeah, there we go. Hides 25. Alright. Now I'll do that. I'll make a sleeping bag. Acts as a single-use respawn point. Only usable by me. Very good. I will get one of those. So let's go kill some more dinos. Throw some more wood in there. Oh, the meat is cooked. Okay. We'll throw in more meat. Pardon me. And, hides. 24. Do I have any hides in here? Yes, I do. Alright. Sleeping bag. Craft item. Oh. I guess I just used it. Oh no, there it is. Okay, yeah, alright. Okay, see where that goes on the ground. Nice. What's fast travel? Drops items? Oh. Rename, demolish, pick up. Fast travel, drop item. Oh. I don't understand. Alright, cool. Alright, that's about it. I'll call it. Until next time, you guys take care, and we'll see you later. Peace!